Next, we got from Transformers Age of Extinction, we have the statue itself of Grimlock and Optimus. I got this off Amazon with the Blu-ray. So that was really cool to get. It's really nice. It's a beautiful fucking statue. It's really small, very detailed. Not super detailed like other statues, the high-end ones anyway, but still. Pretty fucking dope, though. And there's the box that came in and all that jazz. So, I'm gonna put that away, and I'm gonna work on getting this damn bin out. Stay tuned.